I'm a lot more nervous than I expected to be and really intimidated by all these wetsuits around me, but hey, I surf and I wakeboard, so I think I'll be just fine.
Just won the Fun Kids Biathlon. It was a tough race because the swim was quite hard. There was a current going against you on the first bit, but then on the way back it was much easier. The run, I think I dominated a little bit.
Yeah, it's the first time at Glen William. Had absolute ball. It's my ice cream and beer season. So just raced on road with my mountain bike. Try to like jam it up with the roadies a bit.
So my first triathlon was amazing. I'm not gonna lie, it is challenging. You've got the sun, you've got the wind, you've got the current, but the festivity, the support is incredible. There's people cheering, you make friends along the way, and everyone just motivates you, so it's a wonderful experience to do, and you feel so good about yourself afterwards. And I really wouldn't have been able to do this without Embarktree, who helped me a bit with my training, as well as Theo Blifnote. The Fresh Pack Fitness Festival is an incredible experience, so I'll see you there next year.